Two teams. Ground crew is going to jump into the labs, make their way toward the information we're after, coordinate an evac. Chopper crew deals with incoming security teams. Are we clear?